I didn't think that one was close. Moving those up. I'm just kind of guessing here. Yeah, those will never make a square. That would have to go up there. Hmm. I am not seeing anything on this one. Let's restart it. I try to only restart when I just get stuck. When I get stuck doing the same thing over and over again. I usually go right back to the same thing over and over again. See, it seems like there's always this one space because we have a bunch of blocks that just don't slot together very easily. See, how do I... It's just wrong. Because I will never fill that space right there in. And see the same with those, so that's... No, it goes there. And that one. And then that one. I want to think that that's close, but I don't think it is. Okay, I can move them around and still move this one shape around. But I've yet to find the solution. We're back to the same thing. And then this isn't even close, I don't think. I can't make a square out of these pieces that are left. I feel like those are just pointless to have on there. It's like we know that they need a big square space. So really it comes down to a matter of fitting these together to make a space. But these have to fit together nicely first. The problem is all these little elbow pieces that don't make squares very easily. And so then you're left with spaces like these two. I don't know. I just don't see how to make a square out of these pieces. And that's essentially all it comes down to, is I need to make a square that these two can fit into. Right there. Finally, 16 minutes later.